Greetings all, Scully here, welcome you back to our free-to-play challenge of Star Wars The Old Republic. And last episode I read off some comments, really appreciate you guys for sending those in. And we did a couple of side quests, we were working on the planetary quest. I think we're going to do that right now. We need to head over into this area, and I think the goal for this this particular video is going to be to try to break into the droid factory. There's a Datacron as well as a lore object, and I hope I can find it. And I believe there's also a piece of lore somewhere in this area as well. So hopefully we can get that accomplished today. Let's go ahead and head over that way. I don't really know if I want to take a speeder or not. I've been kind of debating. You know what? I'm just going to walk. It won't take us that long. And I'm sure there's probably going to be some stuff that I want to kill for the Beast Mastery lore anyway on the way there. And what else did we do on the last episode? Yeah, when I was getting that Datacron, and I mentioned it in the previous video, luckily I got the edit up before the video actually made it to YouTube. Actually, what happened, I went through, I edited out the video, I did not see my mistake, and I started uploading it to YouTube. And when it was about 50% done, I went ahead and started looking at the video to pull out the clips of me going through and getting the Datacron and all the lore stuff so I could make a compilation video of it. And it was at that point where I discovered on the way to get the Datacron, there was actually a codex entry, which I clicked on. Oh, I was furiated. So I had to stop the upload on the YouTube, delete that, go back, re-edit it, and yeah, I turned up probably about a 20-minute job into about an hour and a half there, trying to go through and figure out where it was at. So that was a mess. I need to pay a little bit more attention when I'm doing that. Overall, though, it was a decent video. I don't think there was anything else that I needed to edit in that particular video. Just had to correct that one little spot there. What else did we do? We were working on the planetary conquest, did some side quests over in this area. So I think we have all the killing done that we need to do so far. And I'm really hoping to get into the droid factory and get all that stuff done in one clip. Actually, I'd like to get further than that. I'd actually like to start getting into our actual Sith Warrior class quest, if possible. And there's the elevator we need. What is that? Starving. I think we already got that. I'm so gonna miss this elevator. Oh, we made it. You know what? I also... Oh, sweet. Somebody was very nice to us. Buffed us all up. Sadly, I did not see who that was. Oh, also, a special thanks to Alexia. She helped us get the Datacron in that last video. And before I do that, I do want to look around just real quick and see if I can find the lore that I was looking for or thinking of. I think it's right there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it. I'm going to go ahead and open up the map, show you guys an easy way to get here. Alright, so that platform right there, that's the speeder. So I'll open up the map. And the big map right here, there's Sorbrick, the main town where the spaceport is right there. So just take that speeder all the way down to here. And then you'll see this map right here. And the lore is somewhere right over in this area. So we'll go ahead and head that way. Just go up this ramp. You don't have to, you can go around if you want, but this is a straight route there. And it better be here. Oh, nice. Look at that. I actually remembered something. This one gave me a hard time. I had to look this one up on, I think I had to look it up twice on when I was originally doing my playthroughs. Back when it was a buy to play and a subscription as well. When it first hit. Alright, so let's go ahead and pick up our quest over here. Yeah, doing those achievements, and I don't think I got them all done, but I sure tried to get them all done.
Welcome to the front, my lord. Your reputation precedes you. I'm Fixer 66. I'm with the Operations Branch of Imperial Intelligence, and if you have a moment, I'd like to show you something.
You have my attention, Fixer.
On the left is an ordinary Republic comm unit issued to Resistance fighters. You've probably seen hundreds before. This other one is a Republic comm unit that has undergone some surgery. Please look, don't touch. The second one contains a half kilo of high explosive that detonates when the torque button is pressed.
I assume this is meant to deal with the Resistance.
Yes, the plan is to take a few of these sabotaged comm units behind the Resistance's lines and plant them on their dead. The Resistance should soon salvage the comms and take them back to their headquarters. Resulting explosions will cripple and panic them. We'd prefer someone like you to take point. Someone who won't break if captured and who can go without reinforcements. Can you do this?
Sounds like a plan.
Head over to our technical man, a Balmora local we drafted. The men call him Toybox. He'll give you the ordnance and show you how to transport it safely.
Okay, this particular quest, this one, oh man, this is a hard one. I won't give anything away, but I'm almost always positive when I do this quest, I don't like the outcome of it.
Fixer 66 called with the details. I've got your comm units rigged and ready to go. Oh, my name's Toybox, or that's what they call me. I used to make... Well, never mind. Quite a plan the Fixer's got. What do you think of it?
This is a trifling matter, but I will do it.
I wasn't talking about its difficulty. He's assuming soldiers will be the ones stripping any Resistance bodies, but civilians pick over bodies all the time. Refugees, sympathizers, sometimes you'll even see children do it.
It's regrettable. Unfortunately, no one makes a childproof bomb.
No, but it's more practical to kill a soldier than a civilian, right? We want a high-value target. While I was making the bombs, I remembered I had some empty grenade casings lying around. Now, a comm unit, anyone will activate. But if we trapped a grenade to explode when armed, only soldiers will be in the blast. What would you think of that?
Give me the grenades. I'll put them to use.
Here, they're all of the same type, so you don't confuse them with any you might be carrying. Just put them on the Resistance bodies, and Fixer 66 will love the results, I guarantee it.
And you'll see what I mean. So far, I'm happy with my choice.
I hear your exploits with Lieutenant Davril went well. I hope you didn't find him crass, my lord. Unlike my esteemed colleague, I do not base my mission's success on the decibel level of the explosions. Breaking the spirits of a Resistance movement is like cooking a fine meal.
So, what are the ingredients for this mission?
The Resistance has the people's backing. We must crush the spirits of the people to crush the Resistance. No doubt Lieutenant Davril told you that they've brought in cyborg mercenaries from off-world, using an experimental new drop technology to land them on the planet. These cyborgs are killing our soldiers left and right.
So what's the mission?
I believe we can catch them by surprise at this location. But here's the key. I want to send the Balmoran people a clear message. We collect the technology the cyborgs use to drop onto Balmora and use it against them. Kill the cyborgs, collect the technology. What do you think?
You have a devious mind.
Bring me the cyborg technology, and I think the Balmoran people will get our message loud and clear.
And then a new piece of gear. I'm pretty sure it's better than what we have. I couldn't really tell because the tooltip was down bottom. It is. Nice. Alright, so let's start planting us some grenades.
Nobody better mess with us now.
5 more of those, or 4 more. I don't know if I need to kill this guy or not. Let's go ahead and do it. Every time I kill these guys, I want to skin them. I don't know why. Too many MMOs that have that ability, I guess. One right there. Alright, so we need 2 more. Is that one right there? It looks like it. Yep. So not having a speed is really not slowing us down that much yet. Last one right there. Normally I hold on to that quest and keep on going, but I want to go ahead and finish this particular quest. I want to watch the story unfold on it, see if I can actually choose it right this time.
There's been chatter on the Resistance frequencies while you were off planting the ordnance. Resistance grenades have been malfunctioning. Would you know anything about that?
Toybox had an idea to limit civilian casualties. I went with it.
Civilian casualties are intentional. Both civilian and Resistance must fear the bombs. It's how we kill them, Aral. But besides that point, when you countermand my orders, Imperial troops need to be notified of any change. We now have to throw out every salvaged grenade in the mix because we don't know which ones are rigged to blow.
I overstepped my bounds. I apologize.
I suppose that will do. You're lucky you're not in our rank structure. For his part in this, Toybox will spend a few days in the stockade and receive lashes. You I cannot punish, but I doubt we will work together again.
Yeah, not too happy. On this, I decided I'm going to go ahead and go with... what did I decide? I think I will go ahead and go with the mastery, just because we get crit. That's one of those things I kind of have to get to in-game and test things out, and since I'm not doing that, I'll go ahead and go with mastery. And what are my choices here? 9, 7, 7, 2, and is that a mastery? That is a power, so I'll get rid of that one then. Yeah, we'll go ahead and go with mastery. I think there probably would have been a little bit better option on that if I would have taken full credit instead of giving credit to, what's-his-face, Toolbox or Tool, something like that. I think we've already killed those. I do want to come over here and get some of these, though. What is that? Ah, just a resource.
All better.
One of 5. There was another quest. I don't know if it was a drop or what. Probably just one we don't have access to. One more. I don't think so. Let me kill one of these guys real quick. Or two. Turn that in real quick. Yeah, there was a quest somewhere over in that area. I don't know exactly where you pick it up at, but obviously we don't have it. After this, we'll head into the droid factory.
Word has it, the former Balmoran Minister of Defense, Vol Argon, got wind of your work destroying the generators at Nibre Warehouse. He's furious. I can't wait to hear his reaction when we attack him with his own cyborg's gear. Perfect.
Please, you're embarrassing me. I hardly tried.
Then I can't wait to see what you do when you're at your best. To reach the Resistance's main base, we need to push through the Gorinth Wilds. But the Resistance have repelled all Imperial offensives with guerrilla attacks from this untamed and largely uncharted area. A Balmoran defector, Caval Arryn, has agreed to help us clear out the wilds and carve a path to the Resistance's base. He's at the Gorinth Imperial outpost.
That's nowhere near where I want to go. That's all the way back there. Let's see. Let's go ahead and do the droid factory. I want to get that Datacron. And this might actually take us a while. Wouldn't be too surprised if we end up dying in here. It was pretty rough back in the day trying to do this by yourself. I want to make sure I get that droid right there.
Brutal. Better check I still have all my parts.
Not sure if these particular droids are inside or not. Alright, let's get in there. So there used to be a quest to actually go in there. I know there's a heroic. And this heroic daily is going to be one of the exceptions to the rule. I said we weren't going to be doing dailies, but I do want to make sure I get this Datacron as well as the lore thing. If I don't do it now, there's a good chance I'm going to forget. Yeah, there used to be a quest right there. And we can go in here and sell stuff. I think I have two or three pieces to get rid of.
Please use all products only as intended.
That's an upgrade, and that will be an upgrade. Now, I noticed I was going after power, but if you look, there's actually more stats than just power. So that's the reason I went ahead and chose that as an upgrade. So I'd gain 5 power, but then I'd lose 7 mastery and 13 armor. So I went ahead and went with the higher statted one, even though I want to...
medical attention?
Oh, no, I said that right. I do want the mastery. Okay. That actually worked out on that particular one. I'm going to take a short one real quick, and I'll be right back. Okay, hopefully I remember to get that part edited out. Sorry about that. Alright, now for the secondary quest. Actually, I think I can just open up my bags wherever that button is. Mission items. Okay, I guess I don't have it. That is quite alright. I want to go this way. No heal for you. And normally there's a quest. I believe it was heroic. I might be wrong, but you can spike these droids. And why not? I think we're gonna be okay. One of those is no problem. Let's see what happens when we run into three of them, though. Does she have any specials? Grapple. Ring fire. I think we only taunt. Oh, she's in tank mode. That's why she's grappling everything. Let's change that role. Let's try a damage dealer. I might end up putting her back in tank role, though. Might actually have to go with the healing roll. Oh, these guys used to be elites. Or silver stars, anyway, I believe. Oh, that guy is. Yeah, all these guys used to be strongs. Or not strongs, but whatever the gray is, I can't remember. Yeah, this will definitely be a lot easier than it used to be. Gotta watch my health, though. Let's go ahead and heal up. So I'm usually getting these control panels, which it doesn't look like we need those right now. So we'll go ahead and head over here. And hopefully, if I remember right, the object I'm looking for is up here. Yep, there it is right there. Let me go ahead and show that on the map. So you want to come off of this speeder, take your main road all the way down to the, what is this place called? The Okara Droid Factory. When you come inside, let me do that again. So the outside map right here, the Okara Droid Factory is right there. Forget this map for right this second. You'll come to this map. You're going to come down, take this elevator right here, and that will bring you to this map. And it drops you off right here at the elevator. Just work your way all the way down through here. Cross these beams right here. And you'll be staring at it right over there. Let's go ahead and get that.
Took some work.
That is the Balmoran Corporations. Now for the tricky part. Hopefully I can do this on the first try. Gotta remember exactly where it's at. I can't even remember if it's on this side or not. I think it was actually on the other side. I need to break in for a brief announcement. I'd planned on getting the lore object and the Datacron back to back, but I forgot exactly where the Datacron was. If you want an easier run to get to the Datacron itself, I recommend probably about 32-minute mark. If you want to see me only grabbing the Datacron, I'd recommend about 34 to 35 minutes in. For the rest of you guys that are hardcore and want to see the entire video, here it is. We do end up getting an achievement down bottom for killing so many droids. That is the only reason I decided to leave this in its entirety without fast-forwarding it. So with that said, I'll go ahead and let Scully take over the reins. I really feel like it was right there, though. We'll find out. And if it's not over here, then I'll cut the video, fast-forward, and bring you guys to where I actually find it. This will be our, what is this, our second Datacron out of, I believe we need 5. I keep calling everything Datacrons. There's actually Matrix cubes, or Matrix shards, and I keep referring to those as Datacrons. They look exactly alike, just a different color. No, I was wrong. It's on the other side. But I do want to go ahead and do a little bit of killing while we're here. Because I believe there's some stuff in here that I want for the lore master.
Better check. I still have all my parts.
Look at the map real quick. I don't even know if we'll be able to get it because I think it was a quest to actually bring out that guy. Look at that. I didn't even get a hit off. That's a quest thing right there. Don't think I have the quest for it though. Alright, I don't think there's anything else in here we need. Don't know if we got the engineer yet. Go ahead and knob him real quick.
This always does the trick.
Yeah, I don't see anything else in here we need. Alright, let's go back and get that Datacron and get out of here. Let's see, I need to go this way. Did I pass it? Sure did. Oh, it's terribly dark. Alright, so going back to the original elevator that we took. While I'm out there, I'm going to go ahead and actually go all the way outside and open up the map so people can get a better idea of where we're at. Because I did quite a bit of turning around, and I want you guys to really know where we're going. Alright, so we're back here at the entrance, but I want to go all the way outside.
You think you scare me?
Yeah, let Vet finish that off. Alright, so like I was saying, here's the spaceport. Just take the speeder down to this speeder, follow the road all the way over here. This is the Okara droid factory. There's a quick map, and our destination is right here. And while the elevator's coming up, we're right here, came all the way in, and again, here's the elevator that we're waiting on right now. Now, I would have cut out already and did like a speed run from what I've already done so far, but we did get an achievement down there, so I want to leave that in. And here's what the map looks like now. Alright, the lore object was right over here. We'll go take another look at that, but like I said, I've already got it. And then the Datacron is somewhere in this area.
This always does the trick.
What a waste of a bleed. And right there, that terminal right there, that's the Balmora Corporations. That's what you need. So on the map, that would be right about there. Anyways, back to what we were doing, getting the Datacron. Now I remember where it's at. I need to jump off. It's that door right there. Here's the map of where we're at, right here. Came from this platform, just jumped down. There's a little doorway here, and I'll probably end up failing it. It's extremely hard to see, at least for me. You want to hit this pipe, hit that pipe, and then you can see it right there. And I think I'll take off sprint, because I usually end up failing this pretty bad. And I am walking backward without sprint. Let's see if I can just jump. It won't let me. Sometimes you can just kind of jump off the edge of it. There we go. Yeah, I just slowly walked backward again. I had sprint off. And this is where I usually end up failing. And I'm not sure if I use sprint or not. I'm going to go ahead and use sprint. And I'm just going to walk off. We'll see if I can catch that ledge right there. Nice. And the Datacron is right there, right below us. So I'm going to turn off sprint one more time and just kind of edge over there. Try to get lined up with it. You can see that pipe. I'm not quite lined up with it yet. Alright, so with sprint off, I'm going to try to... Actually, you know what? I'm going to turn it on. I want to land on that pole right there. Okay, I just walked. I didn't jump. I didn't do anything. Alright, yeah, if you fail that jump from that high of a level, you will end up dying. And that's a little bit frustrating to have to walk all the way back, so be careful on that. So from here, I'm going to go ahead and teleport out. Guess I'll probably end up going right here. Yeah, we'll go right here. So we got 20 minutes left on our Uber buffs. I'll try to find a way to shorten that up for the compilation video. I took a lot of turns in there. I'm not too happy with the way the video's turned out so far. That was my fault for getting where that Datacron was at. It's one of those things, if it wasn't an MMO, you know, I could practice it a little bit and get it down, but, you know, you're seeing all my mistakes that I make. I'll try to fast forward some of it out. Not necessarily the mistakes, just the long drawn out process, which I've done so far. I think I've done a fairly decent job. I think there's a couple of bits of this that I might end up trying to fast forward. Yeah, what was that? Rabid wing maws and resistance gearheads. I think we've already got that. No, I'm gonna leave it. I know we got that one. Really don't like being this. Oh, there's another thing I forgot to turn off the chat. Don't like. Oh, ooh, that was close. Don't like being this far ahead on the XP, but only so much you could do. It's either you stay at the right level or you get all your achievements done in one go. We're still not getting them all done in one go, but we're knocking a lot of it out, so I won't have to actually go back and do it over. In the middle of all this crazy. She interrupted me. All right, Mr. Aram, what say you?
My lord, my respects. How do you like Balmora so far? Doesn't seem like much, does it?
I thought this was an Imperial operation.
I thought the lieutenant would have told you. I'm Balmoran, but I'm also a businessman. Patriotism is bad for business. So is death, but only to a point. Resistance stealth troops have been infiltrating Imperial outposts, making quick strikes and leaving no trace. The Empire says they can't be beaten. I say they can.
What did you have in mind?
You don't see them until they kill you. That's what they say. But I built the tech they use to keep hidden. There are camps in the Gorinth Wilds, but they've surrounded it with mines to keep strangers out. Watch your step, and you can use this device to detect the stealth fighters. They're fast, though. If I may offer advice, strike quick and hard.
Yeah, let's get that equipped. More quests that we can't get. That's sad. Oh, there's one, but I don't think that's... I think that's probably a daily. Or a flashpoint or something. Looks like a... Yep, flashpoint. Alright, the vendor around here to sell our stuff real quick.
Use all products only as intended.
That'll work. So let's go defeat some stealth troopers. Thank you, sir. We need six more. This is one of those quests I don't really care for because I don't like running around spamming a button looking for stuff. Yeah, go ahead and clear these guys out. All right, I just need one more set of them. All done. Oh, get out of there. Nice, he didn't see us. I do like that, though. Animations of that. Be nice if it let players control it and you could actually, you know, kill some TIE fighters or something. Or not TIE fighters, I guess it would be the, was it the X-Wing? A-Wing? I can't remember. Oh, my lore is terrible.
No more surprise attacks. Good. Captain Rigel is on Holo. He wants a word with you.
My lord, allow me to express my deepest pleasure at working with you. Operation Breaking Point has been far more successful than I ever could have imagined. Word is, the former Balmoran Minister of Defense, Volargen, might come down to Balmora. He's playing right into our hands.
What's the last mission?
Well, that's part of why I called. Now that the wilds are secured, we're ready for the final push. Colonel Vrain, head of the Imperial Conquest Consolidation Corps, has come to oversee the action. He's at the Sundari outpost, in striking distance of the Resistance's main base. It's now or never.
And where is that at? I think that's a bit farther than I want to go right now. You know what? Let's go ahead and do it. There's another Datacron over there that I want to get. We'll just extend the length of the video. I was trying to keep them at 30 to 45 minutes, but man, I feel like I'm not getting anything done. Especially when I spent so much time in that droid factory. That was a complete waste. Don't think we have these guys yet. The other was a starving, I believe, so I want to make sure to get this guy. What is that? Defeat the resistance. That's a heroic. And since we already have a couple of kills on him, I'm not concerned with it. Let's get this explored a little bit. Don't think so, buddy. Nope. All right, so we need what, 8 kills? Oh, wasted the interrupt. All right, 3 more. And hopefully it'll let us have a quest down here. It doesn't look like it. Normally there's a quest down there. Hello. Alright, let's see here. Got everything explored, looks like. Let's head over here and get our Datacron. Let's see if I can find it real quick before I actually open up the map and make a fool of myself. 9. Yep. Do you believe that's where I want to go? Yep, there it is. Alright, so let me go back over here and show you guys how I got here. Okay, so the easiest way to get here is this speeder right here. On the main map, it would be this one right here. So go from this speeder to this one. Follow the road. That's where we're at right now. You can see the stairs right there, and there's a... I don't even know what that would be, underground base, I guess. You got a green flag type thing right there. And just jump up here. And that road right there, that's what you're looking for. There's a chest right there. I'm not going to bother with it. And when you get here, that's where it's at on the map, right there. Alright, our next objective is to get over there. And probably won't be any quests. There's a couple of quests that should be there, but I'm thinking there probably won't be. Yeah, there's a quest right there. That might be a flashpoint. It's looking that way. Well, maybe not. Nope, it's not. Sweet.
You're one of the Sith, aren't you? Please, I need someone with high security clearance for a vital retrieval mission. The Republic raided one of our research posts. A ship escaped with stolen plans for a brand new walker design. Luckily, our gunners just brought the ship down. I need someone, trustworthy, to check the crash site and retrieve those plans.
We Sith know the value of discretion.
Oh, good. Good. Intelligence is up in arms over this. This is the route to the crash site. Oh, if there are any survivors, kill on sight. Take the plans to Agent Neandler. She'll get them to safety. Thanks. It was a stroke of luck meeting you.
Let's see. I think, not sure what I think right this second. I think let's go ahead and work on this one, and I'll leave this one for later.
Something.
I know, right? But she's always cracking me up. What is this? Ordnance. You know what? Kill him when in doubt. I'd rather kill him now than to have to come back to the plant and find out that I didn't kill him already. There's our quest on the ground there. Kinda hard to see that one. Alrighty, and that goes up here. I want to check these houses. I don't remember if there was a lore object in there or not.
This always does the trick.
I just want to run in here real quick and see if there's any lore that I'm missing. Oh, wrong button. Doesn't look like it. Not in here anyway. I see something over there. Oh, just a security chest. I don't really need that. Thought in one of these places there was a lore object. One more check and we'll be done. Might as well get it. We're here. Maybe it'll be some gear we can actually use.
This always does the trick.
Well, that was a bit of a waste. Alright, so where do we have to go? We have to go here, but I'll tell you what, let's go ahead and teleport back. Oh, I can't teleport for 4 minutes. Oh, that was a waste. Man, I had an idea in my head, and now it's not going to work. Alright, I guess we'll go ahead and turn this in then. Now's about the time I feel like a speeder would come in handy. Awesome, it let me get the quest I wanted. Let's drop this other one off first.
These are the stolen walker plans, I take it. So, Lieutenant Quisoon finally did something right by choosing you. Imperial Intelligence appreciates your hard work. I'll personally ensure these plans are secured. Congratulations.
Yeah, we got an upgrade. Let's sell some stuff.
Do you require medical attention? Be well.
Alright, so I can get rid of that. And what is this? Crafting materials, get rid of. Pants don't need, can't use that. And might as well give her a gift.
This is great, thanks.
And sell off the rest of it.
Be well.
Just what I'm looking for. No one in the galaxy fights like a Sith.
Interested in some target practice? Simple. Big reward from upstairs and the targets aren't even moving. The Republic scattered gun turrets along the defensive line, and my forces can't break through.
That sounds like a cause I can get behind. What do I do?
Hit the turrets with everything you've got. I'll contact you when there's a breach we can get through. Good hunting!
Alright, I still have about a minute and a half left on my quick travel. Let's knock that one out real quick.
Better check, I still have all my parts. If you're looking for a little trench warfare, and really, who isn't? This is the place for you.
Alright, so we need a couple of those guns right there. And I also want to make sure I get one of these guys as well. And interrupt. Break out of that. No, it's pretty slow on breaking out of it. Actually, I hit the wrong button is what I did. Deactivated our GU form. And we're almost done. Let me go back. I want one more of those. I want to get that bonus right there. Don't really need it, I guess. There's usually another walker out here. Oh well, it's only XP and we're way ahead of the curve.
Get it on, bring it.
There's one. Alright, got that part done. Now we need two more cannons. Next episode, I've got quite a bit of stuff I need to get done. There is a special colicoid that I need to make sure that we get. And that one we're actually going to have to kind of cheat a little. Whoa. Talk about some little bit of mouse error there. I think I lifted up my mouse pad. It's one of those ones that has a laser on the bottom. You know, I hated it when I first got it, but then I got addicted to it. I don't think I could go back to the ones that have the balls on the bottom, if they even make those anymore. Yeah, occasionally I end up lifting it and my mouse goes crazy. Lifting the laser up off the mouse pad. Alright, so we got that done. Yeah, a special colloquy that we're going to kind of have to cheat in here. And let's see what else we got. We got a lore object that we need to get. I'm going to see if I can't actually do quite a bit on our next episode. I don't want to rush it too much, though, because we do have the main story that I want to... Actually, I think I'll probably end up starting with that one.
Knew I could count on you. My forces will make it through. Great work.
All right, so we got everything done here. Let's go ahead and quick travel. Back to the main city. I think I want to go to... Let's do the cantina again. Check my inventory. Yeah, a couple of items right there I could get rid of.
Chuba the Maxa. Warmy topi.
Yeah, let's get out of here. And hook up what we plan on doing on the next episode, which is going to be the class story. And let's see, which one do I want to do? Plant the explosives. Yeah, I don't want to do Nar Shaddaa right now for sure. That is what we're going to be doing when we hook back up. And where do I need to be to do that? Alrighty, I think what we could do is we'll hop on the speeder real quick. Which is quite a ways. Yeah, so on the next video, I plan on knocking out the main story, the main story for the Sith Warrior, and getting it caught up to where we'll be in this area. And tomorrow, or not tomorrow, when I do the next episode, I would like to knock all of this out, as well as get started doing this stuff that's over here, which we don't have any quests, and that's kind of depressing. Normally, I knock this out first. So we'll have to do a little bit of killing to make sure that we get our beast lore in that area. And there's also some, at least one lore object over there. And where did I say I wanted to go? Right, is it the Markharn outpost? So yeah, I plan on knocking all this out tomorrow, or in the next episode, as well as getting a start on this. If at all possible, I'd like to have this done as well. That, I don't know, that's kind of pushing it, because these cutscenes do last for quite a while. I'm not too sure how I'm going to work this in as well. We've got all that to look forward to. And what is the next one? We got to plant some explosives. And the pants aren't even worth it. I think the pants that I got were looted pants. That's alright. We can get us some common data crystals. And there used to be a place where you could trade that in to get gear, but it looks like now, unless I'm mistaken, those are only used for upgrading if you had some orange socketed gear. Kind of going to miss that. But on the bright side, our companion is pretty powerful, so she's carrying us a pretty good distance here. Companions are definitely a lot more powerful than they used to be. Oopsie. I didn't want this one. I want the outpost speeder. I thought that's what I selected. right there. I'll tell you what, I'll go ahead and do my outro while we're in the air, and then I'll just fast forward it to where I actually land. So that is everything that I plan on doing. Like I said, I want to get our main class quest caught up to where we're in this area, and then do the planetary and the Sith Warrior in one sitting, as well as knockout over there. And somewhere over in this area is a colloquoid that I plan on getting. That's kind of one of those things, we'll have to finagle it. I don't think you're actually supposed to be able to do it, but we can get it done, hopefully, if it's still there. There's a giant, I believe it was a, not a heroic, what is the word I'm looking at? Champion. I think it was a champion. If not, at least it's a named NPC that I want to attempt at. I don't remember what level it is, but it's down here, as well as a lore object. Actually, I think there might be two. I need to double check on that in this area that I want to pick up on. So anyways, until next time, this is Scully signing out.